Now, if you see the passage of respiratory system, the trachea divides into primary bronchi, two primary bronchi. Each primary bronchus enters into lungs and forms three secondary bronchi on the right side and two secondary bronchi on the left side. They are also called lobar bronchi. Each secondary bronchi will again further divide into tertiary bronchi. Tertiary bronchi also are called segmental bronchi based on number of bronchopulmonary segments. 10 on the right side, 8 on the left side. The tertiary bronchi will divide into bronchioles. The primary bronchioles, secondary bronchioles, tertiary bronchioles, terminal bronchioles and respiratory bronchioles. Each respiratory bronchiole will divide into alveolar ducts. Each respiratory bronchioles will divide into 2 to 11 alveolar ducts. Each alveolar duct end in alveolar sac, and each alveolar sac divides, each alveolar sac contains 6 to 8 alveoli. Now, this is the bronchiolar tree. Now, up to here, this area from trachea, starting from external nostrils, nasal cavities, the pharynx, trachea, bronchi, and up to terminal bronchioles. This is called the conducting zone. It is the conducting zone. It will simply conducts the air from outside to inside, and after exchange of gases, the air is again taken out through the same pathway. So that area is the conducting zone. It generally includes some 140 to 150 ml of air. A small quantity of air only is present there. But the remaining area, this area is the respiratory zone. Respiratory bronchioles up to alveoli. Respiratory bronchioles up to alveoli, it is the respiratory zone. Normally, we know it is the alveoli where exchange of gases occurs. Alveoli, sac-like structures, we discussed around 70 crore alveoli are present in both the lungs. That is the place where exchange of gases occurs. But respiratory bronchioles, alveolar ducts, alveolar sacs also, there is exchange of gases. But that exchange is not as high as you see in alveoli. But there is exchange of gases. That's why this is called as exchange zone, also called as respiratory zone. It includes some 4 liters of air is present inside that respiratory zone. So from respiratory bronchioles, alveolar ducts, alveolar sacs and alveoli, this area is called as the respiratory zone, also called exchange zone, which encloses up to 4 liters of air where exchange of gases is possible.